Hey guys, welcome back to our family channel. So today I'm going to be unboxing the Target Beauty Box from April, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, either April or March, I can't remember. But anyways, for the first time that I have seen Target do this, they might have done it in the past, but they had two different options that were both $7 each. One was the natural and one was the original. So I got one of each, and I'm going to be giving one of these to my mother, but I just wanted to open it first on camera so you guys could see what came in each kind. The natural one, which is the brown one, it's supposed to have like more of a natural type of products, I'm guessing. And this box is bigger than the original one. So, and like I said, same price. So that way you guys can know, like, but the original one that I've got over here, it feels heavier. Even though it's smaller. But they both feel quite heavy. Come on. Anyways, so we'll do the natural one first. It's an alright box. It's sturdy, but it's not like some of the other boxes that are really good quality. Okay. Hello, Chuck. Anyways, so it says, very nice looking. I mean, that's really pretty. It's like a ombre. And then, of course, it always comes with a $3 off for $15 for Target, which is, I think, a really nice coupon. Good, clean, fun. That's what you'll find inside this box. We've gathered a few of our all-natural obsessions, which, with better-for-you ingredients, you can feel good about. Try them out. Blah, 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 blah. Find the full-size version at target.com/beautybox. Oh, wow. Wow. This is only $7, and just looking at this, it is, looks like a really good... Okay, so I'm going to have to pause the video because I just realized that my son has no diaper on. Okay, so we're back. Anyways, the life of a mother. Just look at that. I mean, that's really pretty. I love this color of the tissue paper. And I'm already excited about what's going to be here. So, it has all of the stuff on the card of, like, what's in here and, like, describing what kind of product it is. So, the first thing I see is this Shea Moisture. I'm trying to find it. Trying to keep it together here, but yeah. Okay, so this is the Shea Moisture, and it is a sample size 5 millimeters of each one, and it's for aging skin. Youth infused has grapeseed oils, youth infusing cream cleanser with olive leaf extract and avocado oil. So that looks really nice. I've never heard of this exact kind. Okay, so that's one thing. Very nice. And then there's a Juice Organics. Let's see. Okay, so there's two. I guess one is the shampoo and conditioner. Yes. So, Juice Organics Volumizing Shampoo and Conditioner. Fortifies with passion fruit and barley protein for fine and lifeless hair. Formulated without parabens, silicone, sulfates, phthalates, I can't even pronounce all of this stuff, artificial colors, synthetic fragrances. That actually makes me, I don't know, this seems like a really good box. I don't like shampoo with sulfate, so that's really, really, really nice. And these are good, really big sizes, I mean, to try. And the third thing is the Burt's Bees White Tea Extract Facial Cleansing Towelettes. These are small enough to keep in your gym bag or purse for an instant refresh on the go. So, and it's a really thick size. I mean, it's got all of these samples so far are really good sizes for samples. But there they are. I hear a lot of moms saying that they like Burt's Bees type of like products. And the fourth item is the Hello Extra Whitening Pyramid Fluoride Toothpaste. Whitens teeth naturally, free of dyes, artificial sweeteners or flavors, microbeads, preservatives, and gluten. So, I love the packaging, like the style of this. It's like wood and like then like silver metallic. I don't know if that's the right word. And yeah, so that looks really nice, natural. All of the stuff is like very natural, obviously. Manny, I don't know whose this is. I don't know if you can play with it. There you go. I'm trying to keep everything rolling right now. Okay, and then the other item is the new Yes to Tomatoes Detoxifying Charcoal Mud Mask. I've always wanted to try this brand. It's like all of the different products that they have are always made out of like a different vegetable or fruit, and it's supposed to be really natural. So, and it's okay size. And the other item is the Acure Pore Clarifying Red Mask Scrub, Clay Scrub. Moroccan red clay draws out impurities while black jojoba beads gently exfoliate to reveal clearer, smoother skin. So remove after it turns into a lighter color. And it's for all skin types. That is really cool. I've never heard of that brand before. Okay. And the last item is a raw sugar lemon sugar body wash. Processed with cold press technology and packed with vitamin C, antioxidants, and essential oils to cleanse and nourish skin. Okay, so I really hope that the other box is just as good, because I really am wanting to try everything in here. This is just a really good box. Like, I have never ever been disappointed with my Target box, ever. I mean, I have gotten things in my Target beauty boxes that should have been like in something like Glossy Charm, or Glossy Box, not Glossy Charm. I'm trying to like ignore him and like film, but it's like hard to focus when I know that he's being distracting right now to the viewers with like trying to get this open. This is not mine to give to you, Minnie. It's not. Okay? We're at my parents' house right now. We're visiting, so I don't even know where that came from or whose it is. It's so frustrating. Like, it doesn't matter where you go as a mom. Like, the kids will follow. Like, we're never in this room. They've never, like, had any interest being in this room. This is my mom's office right now. And, you know, yeah. They follow mom everywhere. Everywhere they go. Well, I mean, I kind of wish now, like, I mean, I don't know what's in this one right here, the original one. But I really like what was in that natural box. So I'm kind of like regretting now not getting two natural ones. I mean, they're the same price, $7. But every month they're different prices. It's between $5 and $10 every month. I think the month that's going on right now, I don't think they're sold out yet. At least they weren't when I checked, but it was $10 this month. Okay. Here's the original one. Hopefully it's good stuff. Oh, that's so pretty. It's another ombre, but it's blue and purple. And of course, another $3 off. And all of the information on the back. And go, Jack. Purple. Yeah, this stuff doesn't look as nice. Yeah, this is, see, the total difference. They're same price, but one's the natural one, one is the original. This box is definitely better. Okay. Here is the, okay, so, actually I'm just gonna go in order. The La Roche Posse, hold on, it's always hard to find it. Okay. La Roche Posse Toroline Purifying Foaming Cleanser. Daily cleanser with ceramide 3 and prebiotic thermal water gently cleanses without leaving pore clogging residue. Okay, I think I've gotten something from this brand before. I think it's like a French, if I'm not mistaken. It's an okay size. I mean, it's not, I've seen worse than this, but I'm a little bit disappointed. And then the next thing is the Sally Hansen Double Duty Base and Top Coat. 2-in-1 shrinking formula preps and protects with nylon and pro-vitamin B5 for long-lasting, chip-resistant nails. Wear along between manicures for a professional look. Okay, so I know, like, before, I've never even thought about getting a clear coat. And I am kind of disappointed about getting nail polish. Like, I don't think anyone really does get excited about nail polish. But there's something that I got, and I think my glossy box. And the only difference is it gives you a pink, it brings out the natural pinkness out of your nails. And I actually have come to find that I actually like clear nail polishes because it's, I've always liked the natural look. And it makes your natural nails look like they're just super healthy and shiny. It brings out the pinkness in your nails. And it's a lot better for if you're a mom and you can just hurry up and put it on and you really don't have to worry about it getting on anything or like it's clear, you know, so it's just easier. But anyways, so there, that's the second item. So far, not at all as excited as the other box. Hask, the third item is a Hask Argan Oil Repairing Deep Conditioner. Hydrating argan oil works to restore and soften dry, damaged, chemically treated, or overprocessed hair. This is cool. It's something definitely needed, you know, if you curl or straighten your hair, so that's cool. I'm not super excited, but cool. Okay, and the fourth item is Dr. Till's Lavender Foaming Bath. Unwind with essential oils that help soothe the senses, relax tense muscles, and provide relief from stress. That is cool, but it's something I think someone older might get more excited about. Like, I don't really see myself getting excited about that. I mean, it's cool, it's alright, it can be used, but not super. Like in my last Target Beauty box, I think I got actual makeup, which was really cool. Like I got like tinted chapsticks and like lip scrubs, and that's the kind of things I like more. And here's what I got in my other Target Beauty box, which I loved. It wasn't this exact one, but it was the brand. It's called EB5 Facial Cleanser, soap-free, non-foaming formula, exfoliates with lactic acid and nourishes with oat, protein, and vitamins E and B. B5. I didn't get the cleanser, but I got the eye cream, and I loved it. I loved it so much that I had thought the whole time I was using it on my eyes that it came in one of my more expensive beauty boxes, like my glossy box or my BoxyCharm. It literally plumped up my skin underneath my eyes, and it was just so effective. So I am so excited to use this. I have loved this brand so far because of that. So that is a really good brand that I've experienced so far. So that's something I am excited about. And the second to last item is a Rimmel Color Precise White Eyeliner, which I have been wanting because I have seen girls work that into their makeup routine for the waterline. And I definitely could take some use from this, but I'm not super excited. Where did your other toys go? Did your brother take them?
What's this? What is
turning because you're looking at me. All right, the last item, which is something I do need, is a Banana Boat Dry Balance SPF 30. Soaked up with vitamin D, SPF 30 with a matte finish makes for a sun care without shine. That is really cool, the matte finish. That's kind of something I'm really getting excited for.
All right.
Are you done sitting here by yourself? Okay, so it's not that these are bad products or products that can't be used. I just, for whatever reason, I'm getting more excited over this one. I don't know why. It's just products I've never seen before. I mean, I've never tried any of these products, so it's just cool. I just now recently tried Burt's Bees, but that was, it came in like a Pinch Me box. But anyways, let me know what you guys think, what box you liked better. I kind of want to take that box and give my mom this one, but then she doesn't wear makeup or nail polish, so I don't really want to. I think she would enjoy this one more, so I might just end up giving her this one. Because I think she can use stuff that's in here. I don't know, it's maybe her and I can take out the beauty stuff. She can, you know, I think she would like something like this, you know. But anyways, I don't know. So anyways, guys, I will leave a link down below, and I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope you're having a great day.
Thanks.
Thank you. Bye.